makes you believe I'm one of a kind. One of a kind. Hey, 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 one of a kind. Rob Van Dam, the whole effing show.
What's up, guys? Wrestling 8 back here. As we all know, Rob Van Dam recently returned to announce the most extreme moment of the year. And if you did not know, after Raw, some guy interviewed him saying, will he ever return to the WWE? Now, as we all know, he had a little run from last year to this year. So, will RVD return to WWE? No one knows. His only response was, because he said he wanted to be a surprise. So what was his response? The guy asked him, so will we see you? Can you give us some info on you if you will return? What was his answer? No, because if I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. So I think our Rob Van Dam will return. Man, the guy's 44. I mean, he's literally my favorite wrestler. But the guy right now, he's 44 years old. His birthday happened, I think, yesterday. So the man recently turned 44 years old. But if you did not know, I actually met him when I was like 5 or 6 years old. But the problem is, since I was so little, I didn't even say anything to the guy. So I felt so retarded, because, I mean, I was right there next to him. You know what I mean? So, and I didn't see him. I also saw Bret the Hitman Hart. But again, did not say a word to the guy. But I still met them. I have a picture of them. I would have showed it to you, but I don't have it. If I do, I'll show it to you. But I really think Rob Van Dam does have a chance of returning. Well, it's his decision, actually. But and if he does come back, WWE needs to use him more good. Because last year, they used him for good matches. But this year, they use him as, like, you know what I mean? So I'm hoping Rob Van Dam does return, because he's getting old. So I'm not calling him old, I'm just saying. So if he does return, I'll be super happy, because like I said, he's literally my favorite wrestler. And pretty much it, man. So let me know if you guys think he does have a chance. Like I said, if he does, it is going to be a surprise. He recently turned, I remember in the year 2009, he came to the Royal Rumble. That was a big surprise. So as always, guys, that's it for this video. And as always, Rex98, signing out.